with Barry, I'll be showing you the backbone of America, the Ford Model T.
Barry, it's not a Model T. I've been telling you this.
Dude, look at it. It's older than me, okay? Do you see this archaic styling? No. This is it. Listen, one of the best features of the Ford Model T is when Henry Ford himself put on these nice BF Goodrich tires, okay? Listen, he tightened those lug nuts himself. I watched him do it. When Henry Ford developed the Model T, okay, he had the working class in mind. So he installed this lovely toolbox here. Leave all your tools inside, okay? Bring them to the work job, you know? Maybe some cold snacks, who knows? Listen, this thing's got the Henry Ford stamp of approval. He sent me a letter telling me that it's just barely broken in at only 575,000 kilometers. Can you believe that? This is the first model year of the Model T that you could actually option in dual back tires, okay? Okay?
No, what's the benefit of that on a Model T? I mean, this isn't even a Model T.
Hey, listen, all right, let's not get into semantics here, but I'm telling you, two extra tires, twice as better as the competition.
Thanks for watching this episode of A Lot Walk with Barry. But I know you might be wondering, okay, how much does this absolute gem of a truck cost me? Well, I'll tell you.